Well, we have a unique environment in Canada. We have a relatively small population of practicing pathologists, and this is really the meeting that we get to network with each other. The practice environment in Canada is not the same as the United States, and we can get excellent scientific knowledge at both Canadian meetings and American meetings. But the added extra special factor about this meeting is that we get to meet up with our buddies from many different provinces over many different years. And that's really valuable. We often benchmark or try to benchmark against each other. We want to know what's going on in other provinces with all sorts of different issues, whether it's scientific issues, practice issues, workload issues, manpower issues. And this is our opportunity to find out what everyone else is up to.
The CAP-ACP is a forum for all pathologists, the current pathologists and pathologists-to-be. And as a resident and a med student, I advise everyone to start coming to these conferences earlier on in their career, because that gives them an option to explore the field, explore the direction research and medicine, including pathology, is taking nowadays. And that gives them a better perspective as how and what to do in the future. All research is welcome as med students, as residents, and the atmosphere here is super supportive.
Certification is extremely important to our section. We currently work as uncertified PAs, so certification is going to bring membership not only standards to the actual membership, but bringing quality to the membership as well.
Next year we're in Quebec City, and it would be awesome if we had a super strong resident turnout, perfect city to hold a meeting. It's so cosmopolitan, great food, you know, unbelievable history and that sort of thing. So we're very excited about next year in Quebec City.
C'est la plus belle conférence canadienne. Vraiment, le contenu est extraordinaire, les activités sociales sont vraiment très belles et l'organisation en général vaut vraiment la peine. Donc, c'est mon coup de cœur pour les conférences canadiennes.